Yes, I am aware of the concept of disembodied spirits. In some spiritual beliefs, it is believed that there can be beings or souls that exist without a physical body. These spirits are often thought to be separate from the physical world and may have different forms of existence or consciousness. It is important to note that the existence of disembodied spirits is a matter of personal belief and can vary across different cultures and religions.